When the pilgrims came to America, they encountered a tribe, the Native Americans, at least that's what you call them. They were called the Wampanoag. The Wampanoag are dark, copper-colored people. You do know that, right? They look just like me. Oh, by the way, I'm from Mississippi, the state of Mississippi. Both my parents were born on a plantation. On my birth certificate, guess what is listed? Cherokee Nation. Oh, I gotta be quiet because the Asiatic, Mongolian, Siberian people that came over the Bering Strait are gonna get pissed. They're Native American people. They're true. They're Native American. Native belongs to anyone who's born in a specific place. I'm not Native. I'm the indigenous aboriginal of this land. If you don't believe me, go to the Bible. The only place that potatoes could be grown and corn back in those days, well, it was right here in America. The Bible will back it up. This is that promised land, the land of milk and honey, and it belongs to us.